Top story at this hour, Karthi Chidambaram, son of former Finance Minister P. Chidambaram, has been arrested from Chennai. He will be brought back to Delhi later today. This is in connection with the INX Media case. Karthi's name had cropped up in the case, which relates to FIPB clearances that was given to INX Media with the active intervention of Karthi Chidambaram in connivance, allegedly, with his father and senior Congress leader P. Chidambaram, who was the then Union Finance Minister. Pramod Madhav joining me live. Pramod, the news of Karthi Chidambaram's arrest came from Chennai. Give us a sense of the sequence of events. And has he been flown back to Delhi already? What time is that likely to happen?
Well, like you correctly said, this is an issue about foreign investment promotion board, and that is the reason Karthi Chidambaram, for the past 6 months, it's been raid after raid in his office and his Chennai Nungambakkam and at his home. But what happened today is that Karthi Chidambaram had returned from London around 7:49 a.m. At that point, he was detained at the lounge of International Airport Arrival, and that's what he was placed for more than 2 hours. Now, we got information that authorities were present over there. He was not allowed to step out of the airport. The car that was supposed to collect him from airport and drive him back to his house was not allowed to do so, and he was placed over there. Karthi Chidambaram has demanded an explanation, but he was not provided any sort of explanation. It was only later informed that Karthi Chidambaram has been detained over there to be flown back to Delhi on Jet Airways flight 739, and from there investigation and questioning would be done in Delhi.
Right, so this case is now fast picking up momentum. It is going to have severe repercussions in the political circles as well. The immediate implication of this, Pramod, is that he will now be in CBI custody.
The thing is that he's been flown back to Delhi, and there is a questioning which will be done along with his accountant, who was arrested last week in Delhi in a 5-star hotel. Bhaskar Raman claims that,
yes,
CBI also claims that they have retrieved a 10 lakh voucher, and they believe that because of this there is connection with Karthi Chidambaram, and he has apparently used his influence in this FIBB, and that's the reason this allegation has been brought over Karthi Chidambaram. Karthi,
yes,
Chidambaram is also
right.
Having a legal battle with Enforcement Directorate. There have been so many still, he has gone to Supreme Court, and that is also persuading in another way. Once he reaches Delhi,
yes,
we can see more developments in the story.
Right. There are serious charges against him of money laundering, of connivance, and what the CBI says as deceitful and fallacious deal considered and approved by the Finance Ministry. Thanks, Pramod, for joining us with the latest inputs on this. We have reactions coming in. This is what Subramaniam Swamy had to say after the news of Karthi Chidambaram's arrest. Let's listen in.
These usual tricks that money launderers do, he has done. But ultimately, let us remember one thing. All this corruption has happened because Mr. Chidambaram approved projects which should not have been approved. Aircel Maxis, INX, Air Asia, Vistara. These are all illegal. So, therefore, the trail will lead to Chidambaram.
Classic diversionary tactic by Modi government to hide their own corruption scams, malgovernance and maladministration that have marred this government. In last 10 days alone, scams worth over 30,000 crores have been unearthed, but Prime Minister has not moved the transition from Mon Modi to Bol Modi. Prime Minister remains mum about Chota Modi, that is Nirav Modi, as also Mehul Choksi. Every day, whether it is Rotomac or whether it is Durga Das Seth Jeweler, one more scam gets unearthed. Congress party will not be deterred by unleashing of vendetta against Mr. P. Chidambaram or his family.
Karthi Chidambaram arrest hue, ye sabko pata tha ki jis dharah se bhastachar ke maamle mein lipt hone ke baad ED, CBI, income tax sab ki karwai ho rahi thi. देर सवेर ये होना ही था. ये सबक है उन लोगों के लिए इस देश में जो अपने आप को सोचते हैं कि अगर बड़े पदों पर बैठ गए या बड़े लोगों के बेटे या बेटियां हैं उन पर कोई कार्रवाई नहीं होगी. मीसा भारती, तेजस्वी यादव, कार्ति चिदंबरम, ये सब सूत्रधार हैं और ये सब सबूत हैं और नजीर हैं उन लोगों के लिए कि सुधर जाइए, नहीं तो कानून आपको छोड़ेगा नहीं.